Barbie doll. Body. Another year, another Vince Slim.
Ash, do you have deja vu? I feel like we've been here before.
Cuts to the clip from last year.
I don't think I got all of that, but I got some of that.
Welcome back, you guys. We are back here for another fun regionals. This is actually the first regionals.
Pop day one.
And I look like a bum. What do we got going on today?
Today I only have my trio.
It's so cute, you guys.
My little Hocus Pocus trio.
We really don't have a lot going on today. We have like two groups. Ash's trio, Helena, Leany, or OG Fishy.
We have to come up with a name for Miss Felicity's fan base. I'm thinking Fishies. Miss Felicity's Fishies.
That's basically it. I have nothing today. This is so weird.
We're back. We're back.
Hey, Hocus Pocus.
Hi.
Who are you? What character are you playing?
I'm playing Winifred.
Give us the best Winifred face you got.
Lucky.
Who are you and who are you playing?
I am Liv. This is my dog. And I'm playing Sarah. And yeah.
Give her the best Sarah face you got.
Who are you?
My name's Emerson and I'm playing Mary.
Give her the best Mary face. They all have a good Mary face, apparently.
You guys ready to rock the stage in advance?
Yeah! Yeah!
Ashley, ready?
Woo!
Hi.
I'm Sarah.
Hi.
Where are you guys? What piece are you guys doing?
Flamingo
by Miss Sarah. Are you excited for that?
The first acro competition at PDA.
Give me an acro trick. You guys are ready to kill it. See you guys at the Apex Fest!
Hello! Hi, she's spray tanned and ready.
You want to change into your
I'm with Jess!
Here we go!
Look at me!
How do you feel?
Good.
Good. Were they fun being back on stage?
Yeah.
What? They just ate up the shrimp.
She has no more braces!
Flamingo.
Yes! What do you have to say as the first place champs now?
What?
Happy?
Very happy
place.
And this is only my second year.
Yes.
Only her second year. Sweater off, she said.
Get ready for the reveal.
Fashion Nova.
Yes.
This is from PacSun, I'm pretty
shirt. Fashion Nova.
Yes.
Nike.
Yeah.
Rhinestone.
Okay.
By me.
Can we just talk about the fact that maybe all my soloist outfits are from Fashion Nova?
It's Fashion Nova.
It's a Fashion Nova. Exactly.
I'm looking it up.
We gotta send the link to BZ.
BZ, you can get some outfits from
for
Fashion
Nova. Sure.
You can get some fits for cheap from Fashion Nova.
This fit,
let's get it.
I love this. I love all the fits, but this year the jeans. So
they're. I mean,
you can get jeans like these from Fashion Nova.
What's jeans? I guess are giving.
Not sponsored though. Not sponsored.
Oh, sorry.
Influenced. Influenced.
These aren't jeans. Where are the jeans?
You gotta click the jean link.
Jeans.
Yeah,
dang, Lainey, you could be an influencer.
No, for sure. Oh, you could be on the site. She could be on the site.
I'm an influencer. She's mine.
We're here at Blue Wall. The tan is tanning. The fishy is fishy.
So you just have Helena today.
Yes.
What are you most excited and most nervous for? It can be two separate things.
Just the solo, every solo she gets, she always levels up, so I'm excited to see her level up again. I'm nervous about her being in room freaking 4.
I know, it's Helena's first time doing competitive.
I never have any dancers in room 4.
Aww.
And, you know, just, I'm not super nervous for her, she's gonna be fine, but it's just another year of like leveling up, so I don't know.
Level up.
My gold, here we come.
Stop. She's gonna do so good.
Hey guys, Sam's here. I pulled up. If you're gonna park in that parking lot, make sure to go the right way.
I didn't kiss Hazel.
Peanut butter jelly time.
Wait, no.
I'm here. I pulled up. I'm
ready. Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly time. Peanut butter jelly time.
How do you think you're gonna do?
They're so peanut butter. Hey. Wait. Yeah. Now there you go. There you go. There you go. There
you go. I put a spell on you.
Wild West face.
Haley.
Yeah. Congrats, by the way.
Thank you.
First overall.
Thank you.
It's a little chilly. We're done for day one. I was also trying to film because I was hoping I was going to get Liv singing on the camera. Oh.
It is, yeah.
Yeah, sing a girl.
Get it.
I will. Hey guys, I'm Liv.
I'm Canada.
And we're walking back to our car right now. And don't I look amazing? I bet I do.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I do.
More than amazing, you look crazy.
I know. Huh, what? Anyways, so I really want to go shopping.
Girly, it is.
I don't even know what time it is.
I can have a watch. Okay.
We're 8. We gotta hurry up.
Anyways, it's a little vlog takeover. Yeah. Emerson wasn't, she went home early, so she's not in this vlog.
Oh, no,
but we love her. We love you, Emerson. Please love us back. Okay, anyway.
Do you wanna close out the vlog for the night?
Sure. Yeah. Bye, guys.
Good morning.
Good morning, special guest Casey.
Yay. Let's give them the fit check. All right, so got my set onesie, bodysuit, and then BDA jacket. Got my corduroy.
Oh my god, the lighting.
Maybe come with the shade.
Your pants. My tilt.
Yes, tilt. And I'm so ready, my first showstopper.
I'm so excited for your case.
It's gonna be exciting day two. Ash is a little late to the party today because she had to be Miss Teacher Ash, Miss Bevan. But we'll see her in a bit, but we're headed to our first few routines. We've got mini groups going on this morning, and then I have Kira solo, Case has Morgie solo, and then everything is just kind of a blur after that. There's a lot happening today, but I'm excited.
What
Case
is it,
excited.
16 hour day today?
Yes, it's currently 8 o'clock, 8:15 on the dot, and we're gonna be there until 11 p.m. tonight for production. Which is also competitive.
Yeah.
But anyways, we'll see you in a bit. Hey guys, it's my first part in the vlog. It's currently like 8 a.m. in the morning on Saturday, and we're gonna go interview Mia Cups
so let's go do that. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
Ava, are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you going to do lots of faces? Yeah. Are you excited?
Yeah.
You excited, Finley? Excited?
Yeah.
This is your first time you can do it, right? Ella, are you excited? Are you excited?
I'm scared.
You're scared? You guys are going to be great.
I'm nervous.
You're nervous?
Play fashion music.
For you, and you're gonna do amazing. Show them your costume. Miss Case rhinestoned it.
Yes.
Work by
and the hairpiece.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Hair
and the applique.
Yes. Period.
It's a perfect match. It's gonna look so good.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Ash is here.
How are we doing?
I made it. Good.
Feeling nervous but excited. Are you
doing? I'm proud of Mia. She did so good with her mini groups.
What's the time is it? We're doing
exactly.
Fine. We're doing fine.
Oh, good.
I've just been observing, waiting for the madness to start.
It started.
Has it? I'm just late to it.
It started.
Good morning, Savannah.
Hey,
are we ready for production?
Yes.
Yes. I love the Disney ears. She came to support. I'm excited for you.
Thank you.
Oh my goodness, third in contempt for a first time. A sleigh.
We're about to go on, so yeah. Say hi, Cass.
Hi.
Say yeah. Ken! Say hi to the camera.
Oh, hi, guys.
Yay.
We're about to go in for lyrical. I'm Liv.
It's us again.
That's Kennedy as well.
That's Windsor.
Look at Windsor.
Hi.
That's Emerson. And that's Cassidy.
Hi. We're going on in three.
I'm so excited because we're in room one.
Hey, guys. So, it's Mia. And Mia Lucas went on. And she was amazing.
Also, all the minis groups.
Oh, yeah, and all the minis groups. My makeup does not look blended. Okay, guys, don't look at that.
Espen!
Guys, someone made an appearance. Where's Espen? I'm gonna go give her a hug. You gotta hold it out further. Mwah.
It's the voice of death.
Are we ready?
Welcome to the vlog. We're currently watching dances. Say hello.
Hello.
Hello. Hey, Lolo, say hi.
Hi, vlog.
Here. There's like a bra pad on the floor of the stage, but no one will get up to get it. So, it's kind of interesting. Oh my god, he's gonna go get it. Look at him go.
Sam.
Oh. He just kicked it off the stage. Abby's on my phone playing games. We have like hip hop in like an hour, 2 hours, and then production at 10 p.m. at night.
Hey.
That was good.
Nice.
We have Skylar going on next.
Yeah.
Brittany's gonna go soon.
Woo.
And I think Casey's duo is gonna go in a bit right now. in like literally 3 minutes. But we're gonna see them in a bit. Right now they're doing awards for Audrina. How are you feeling?
I'm excited.
Yeah, I hope you are.
Hey girl.
Hey.
How is it going supporting everybody today?
It's going great, amazing. I love supporting people. It's my favorite thing.
That's nothing to stress about.
Yeah?
That's the vibes right now. We're just watching some solos, eating pink ice cream productions tonight at 9:50 p.m.
What just happened?
Got 8th place.
Slay, mama.
All the minis did so good. Brooklyn did amazing. Mia did amazing. Everybody did amazing. What am I saying?
Competitive productions
we're
coming up.
Dilution phase one.
Happy National Umbrella Day. Kyla's on next. How do you feel? How do you feel?
Nervous.
First solo, first comp as soloist.
Bye.
Your favorite people ever. Yeah. We all did our solos and we did hip hop and we got second.
Whose camera is that?
Second category. Okay, vlog. So hip hop got second category and 10th overall, yes. Which is very good. Now what about you?
What do you want me to say?
What did you get in solo?
Oh, I got bottom and second in my category.
What'd you get?
To be determined.
What?
What'd you get in solo?
Oh, I got third in my category out of 13.
14.
14. So I was only
big dances production.
I'm like,
what else is coming on?
Sorry about that.
Dad's Woody!
So I don't know what the last update was.
While she takes care of Penny and
support Penny.
Yeah.
Majority of the Toy Story production crew is here, and we all rallied over here to support. And I think we're gonna practice in that hallway that we were in. There's like a mirror over there, and it's cool.
Yes.
So, that's check back in.
That's all for now, vlog.
To infinity and beyond.
Post-production, how we feel?
I feel great. I was trying really hard not to laugh when Brooklyn lost her hat. And didn't see
it. Would not stay on.
Hat
was I not staying on, but she may do.
I jumped on Brooklyn's back and I went, Brooklyn was dancing like this.
Exciting, it was well staged, an excellent job. Tell us your name, your studio, and who choreographed your number.
Jenny, Brooklyn Dance Academy, Mr. Richard, Miss Lee, and
Miss Ashley.
Check him in, love.
Miss Ashley?
Not him forgetting her name.
And finally, we have a tie for 10.
That's cringe.
What did we just get? So I wish everyone going dancing tomorrow the best of luck, and I love you guys so much, and I hope you have so much fun on the vlog. Mwah.
Guys, look at this W TikTok. Ready?
All I do is win.
No matter what.
Us after production.
Us after production be like.
Us after production.
Everybody's hands go up. And they say.
Okay, good night, guys. For real.
Good night.
For real, good night.
For real.
Good morning! Day 3! We're here. We're in the dressing room, and now I'm just waiting for Brooklyn. It's currently 7:43, so we go on in like an hour.
Good morning!
It's day
3!
And 3.
Hello, good morning!
What do you have today? Who are you teaching today?
I have my soloist Kennedy Statter, my duo that's Cameron and Kennedy, and then I'm filling in for Mitch Babishi with her soloist,
we love your
Cassidy
soloist
and the baby.
Yes, it's their first solo.
First solo.
They're gonna do so good.
Guess who I found?
Cass is upstairs getting ready for her solo.
We're vlogging too! Our family. I gave a nice little outro to the vlog yesterday.
We just went. It was pretty good. We were practicing backstage, and we didn't even hear them like call us. So I was like, "Wait, home to you? That's our song." So we went over, and they called us, but then they pushed us back.
They did so good. I'm so proud of them. No B squared.
It's currently 8:38. The duo just went on, and they did really good. We're here early in the morning. Miss Wilsley is sadly not here. Cassie's about to go on.
Sam has her solo.
Sam has her solo. Look at this, Tosh. I love her song. It's called Unchained Melody, if you didn't. They're probably from here somewhere. Guys, look at this snack.
Your mom's like,
wow.
Yummy.
Goodbye. Cassie's in 3. Let's go.
Oh, sorry. Oh, sorry. How did that feel?
Good.
Yay!
How was
your slumber?
Oh, good.
Oh, I'm still happy.
She still has the medal on.
I slept on it.
Oh, okay.
What an accident.
He's doing
my hair.
Wow.
And then we'll Photoshop for it. Real. Felicity, we're going to Photoshop a photo of you.
Hi, vlog.
Duo went on a little bit ago. They did good. Cass went on. She did so good. I'm getting sick, so I sound like I just...
My parents got me sick.
I don't know who got me sick.
I'm going to go change because it's probably
I got boogers.
Bye, vlog. See you later.
First Uncrustable of the day.
Hey, guys. I'm currently laying on the floor. We're waiting for the next one to go on.
You interrupted my sneeze!
I wanted that sneeze.
I wanted it
in private. Ben, it's going on soon, but he's in traffic, so he's not here. He's in like five.
Wine?
Cherry slush.
It's nice and toasty.
Okay, vlog, look at this. This is one of my favorite scenes in Harry Potter.
Harry, you took me up to Bishop Square.
And as for me,
I'll be a knight.
Sorry.
I make my move.
Guys, so we found this little furry thing. You can't see it.
But it's there.
Yeah, you can't see it, but it's there. I'm going to talk quietly like just in case. Ball. It's a little fluff ball. I'm going to take a picture of it.
What if it doesn't
work?
Mic check!
Okay, wait. So this is a little fuzzy thing. We put it on top.
It's like, here, stop. You're getting lipstick on it.
Oh, shoot. There's another microphone. And... Guys, we can't
we found
break
a microphone.
This because if we do, we have to pay for it.
No. Okay, yeah, you're paying for it if you break it.
Miss Felicity,
I am not breaking it.
We're not breaking anything. I just don't know where to put
this. If it's Mia who breaks it, I'm not paying for it.
Guys,
she's paying for it.
We're not going to break it.
I'm going to make...
So we have the microphone on.
Hello.
Watch it.
Ben, it's on next.
Platinum.
He's gonna get double platinum.
You need to rename it to double platinum. Sam. Sam, what's your solo?
Unchained Melody.
Are you so excited?
Unchained that melody.
Yeah. Close up on your face. Guess what we got? And Bailey is right now in fifth.
Okay, hi guys. So today I'm walking on my solo teacher.
Hi. They want to say hi?
So look what is up, Felicity Fishies? Okay, Bailey, what did you just come off of?
I just came off of stage for my solo, and I got fifth place overall.
Yes, she did.
Fifth place overall in her category.
Hello.
So I didn't dance today, but I danced yesterday. I got fifth place overall, and in my category, I got first.
Presley, what's coming up for you?
My solo.
Yep,
her solo.
Let's go practice on stage. Second Uncrustable of the day.
Oh, Sam, yeah.
Squat up. 30 minutes. Guess what Sam got?
Oh, I got double platinum, first in category, and I'm fifth overall standing right now.
Hey!
Oh yeah, I took all my makeup. She says, don't mind me.
We're on our way to go watch Brinley. If I was you, I'd wanna be me too. Who's that? Who's that? What's that? What's the Brinley?
Why is it so zoomed in?
I don't know. I don't like it.
Okay. Give us a paycheck.
I got my sambas on. Abercrombie jeans, my black princess polytop that I always wear.
Coach jacket.
Yes.
This is Lulu. Those are Nike. This is Brooklyn Dance Academy. This is Brandy.
This is Brandy. This is Brandy. This is Brandy.
So you don't like Brandy?
I hate Brandy.
Okay. So what costume is from Princess Polly? Rhinestones are from Miss Felicity. This is from Brooklyn Dance Academy. And that's about it.
Give us a little update. It's going great.
We've been sitting around for like 30 minutes.
I know. We've been just eating, sitting around, but it's okay because we need a break.
It's pretty slow.
We're just some tired
people. Guys, we're gonna flash forward to when I'm in a boot in a week.
Oh yeah.
Here. You haven't seen me at all this weekend.
Yep.
Mm-mm. You saw me.
Unless Miss Belly puts in some videos from yesterday at our school comp. Put them in.
Anyways.
Put them in.
Put them in.
So like that's old news for her, but it's gonna be her last first regionals,
last Showstoppers regionals
Miss
ever.
Senior. Now we're just waiting for everyone else to show up.
It's very cute. It's gonna win a Christmas.
Got that. After BZ puts on her lipstick and I reapply my lipstick, cause what is that? It's because I ate a bagel.
This morning for breakfast, I ate a protein box from Starbucks with the egg and the cheddar and like the bread with the peanut butter and the apples and grapes. And then I have my matcha with oat milk and 2 scoops of vanilla bean powder.
That's me.
Good morning.
Good morning.
What are we doing today?
Great.
We're back. I'm so excited for all the elite girls. I'm excited for BC. I'm excited for Mia that's prepping behind me. We got all of our senior solos. We got all of our teen elite solos. We've got our teen elite groups. Our senior elite group.
We
got one of the senior elite.
All elite today.
All crystals. Oh. We're ready for some crystals.
I said yesterday, I was like, I smell crystals.
I do smell crystals. What is that in the air?
I think it's crystals.
I think I smell a crystal.
Last regionals.
These are Samantha Grattans. If you're watching this, I really love them. And my stained Uggs.
The time is currently 7:54, so pretty early.
Guys, it's last regionals with her.
Oh my god, I'm gonna cry. Don't say that yet.
I'm sorry.
Last first regionals and last Showstoppers regionals.
Yeah.
Am I gonna cry?
Yes.
Yeah.
We'll probably all cry. Nationals is gonna be very bad.
Red Sox are giving.
What's up, guys? Competition started, so now we're just waiting to go on stage.
Oh my god.
Check, it's solo.
Yes!
Woo-hoo-hoo.
Senior!
Senior! Bye-bye!
Hello, darling.
What are you doing today?
Life is fabulous here at the magical place here at Disneyland.
Perfect. And what's the girl today?
I just feel like I just shared with her. I feel like dance should be something special for you to enjoy every moment, and especially my senior. I want them to go out and enjoy the moment and just feel good about yourself that you're a leader in the community. That's how I feel.
Right now it's nap time.
He's not there to drink.
What is that?
Today we're reviewing these snacks that Bridget's mom got Miss Ashley and Miss Felicity. But I'm eating them because
dark chocolate almond butter cups.
Wait, I was just kidding.
I'm sorry.
They are dark chocolate almond peanut butter cups.
Ooh.
So let's open.
ASMR.
Okay, first impression looks a little bit lumpy.
Okay. Maybe the lumps are good. The almonds.
I didn't really get a lot.
What do you rate it?
I'm not a big fan of dark chocolate. So I'm gonna give it a solid 8.5 out of 10.
All right.
Belly goer.
Guys, we're ready for dance.
We're so ready.
First group dance.
Hey guys, first group dance is called, it's called Rose. Or no, it's just called Cherry.
It's called Cherry.
They come from
like my hair.
You don't look good.
I can't.
That's lovely. What's up, party people? We just did super good.
How's my lipstick? Squatter.
We just both look
good. Oh,
we just
got our seats.
What just happened, y'all?
We'll be right back.
You not even the fault. I be going hard. I'm breaking their hearts. Like, be quick, but I'm quicker.
Today is gonna be Aubs' first experience. I've never seen Aubrey make that face. She really hates you. Sam was like, don't boost her ego too much. And Aubrey was like,
nothing like big sis, little sis love.
I love you, Sam.
What about
I love you,
oh my God,
Sam.
What about if we pull up the Roxanne photos from last year?
Oh, I have some good ones, guys.
I'm getting the receipts for this one.
She said get in, Crystal. She said the Christies are coming. Christies are on her way.
In competitive opening 15, the winner receiving a crystal award for the 127. What's up?
They're screaming before they announce.
We got the competitive nerd of Jazz 814. The winner receiving a crystal award for 130. Wendy Reed.
And your studio teacher is
Miss Ashley Bevan and Felicity Hayama.
Take a big bow, you guys. Well,
and that's a wrap.